So I pick me up a pink toed tarantula. About to give her a bigger home. As you can see, she's in this little cage they had her in.
FBI, you're under arrest.
She's just a little baby.
The FBI behavioral
analysis unit
was called in yesterday afternoon.
She's got a little cricket up in there. She's got her little web. Put her in here. Gonna put some plants up in here. Some live plants. Put some moss in there. Some live moss. And I'm just waiting for her bedding, her cocoa fiber, to get done. And we'll be putting that in the tank. And we'll go from there. So far. This is what we got so far now. Next little video, we'll have the plants and the moss in there. So we just hooked it up. Putting her in her tank. This is my red-haired tarantula. This is my pink toed tarantula.
Can you?
Why do we do that?
No. This is my monk.
Monkey. I just cuter.
I think I have something in my back, huh?
That's it.
She said it's for nursing, but it's
I still have a nasty one.
Or another biology.
I still have a nasty one.
Up on my permits.
Cause that is why.
Actually, I used it one time in dungeon.
But Bird's bees is fucking the best to use on your chest.
I mean, it is, but I don't like the smell of it.
Yeah, that's why I don't like it.
It makes my mouth dry.
It does.
You guys see the rainbow on her? Really? Pretty cool. Subscribe, comment, tell me what you think. I'll shoot more videos. So I just gotta get her some more stuff to climb on in there. She'll be good to go. Project in its way. Comment, subscribe, tell me what you think. Pink toed tarantula. Don't listen to everybody. They're not that vicious. So now you take care of them.